coach chat up. Hell yeah, and we're in. No handlebars? Just straight in? Maybe handlebars. I can't tell. No, this ain't handlebars. That's straight to gameplay. Hell yeah. This is not winner's semis. This is loser's quarters. Fuck, I keep actually middle clicking. That's gonna be a good one. There we are, all fixed. And we're back. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh. Because it's a 5-game tournament, so all the other events are. That's cool. Okay, so that's Chris up, right?
Which one do you use, the Falcon?
Gotcha. Stack it from here, Chris can't hold it. Oh, my fuck. Miss Bingle. It's the first Fox I've actually watched. Oh, I watched Slang, a little bit of Slang sets earlier. First Fox in this top 8, I'm pretty sure.
I think Let's Go psyched himself out.
Just getting in.
Yeah. So Let's Go with Slang.
No.
crazy. Let's go really let that game go. Run it back down 3-1. Hey, somebody had that.
I couldn't choke that. It took me a little too long.
Poor Let's Go, man. He really had that game in the bag, but dropped too many edge guards. Oh no, you don't want to see that. Kringle, great punish on that falling approach. Great up B from Kringle, but he's still he's not going to make it, but he takes Let's Go stock too. And this turn from Let's Go looking like he was going to win game 2 commandingly, bring it to 1-1, to him being down 3-1 himself on the last game. What could be the last game? Let's Go, can he bring this back the way that Kringle did? It's a good question. Missing these edge guards. Right down there. And again, we saw Fox kind of melt away stocks last game. And Let's Go can definitely do that again, bring this back, but he's got an edge guard. He's just been afraid to edge guard after missing a few. And really giving Kringle a now he can come back and miss him. Things like that. Kringle's gonna make him pay for it. Still alive, but it's gonna be really hard to get him back. Really unfortunate to see it go like that.